Here's Pop and Playboys, welcome back to another video, man. In today's video, we're gonna be heading down to Acura of Pembroke Pines for their AHS meet, something like that. It's just a whole bunch of Hondas, whole bunch of Acuras, nice builds, clean builds, fast cars. And I think it's like a cars and coffee type meet, which is pretty cool. It's right now it's like 9:28. It started at 8, like an hour and 28 minutes late, but I kind of wanted to be late. But yeah, man, we're like around the corner from the spot. I'm gonna pick up the vlog from there. Ooh, man, look at this. Clean little S2000. I would love to get S2000, but they're worth like so much still. If he was to sell this S2000, this car would be worth like $23,000. No lie, it's crazy expensive. Ooh, this is nice. And it's boosted. Look at the tire size. Sheesh. These are so nice, bro. So dang nice. Damn. This is so nice. I love TSXs. But dang, so many people here. It is deep. Damn. This is, whew. I forgot what this blue's called. I think it's called like Lucena Get. I don't know, bro. I might be going to try to butcher the name. But damn, this looks nice. Sheesh. This is fire. Oh, snap. Look at the interior. Dang. Look at the, oh my gosh. Look at all the Type R's. The gang of Type R's. Sheesh. Type R's everywhere. I don't know which one I like more. Ooh, I think I found the one I like. This one right here. Sheesh. This is fire. Damn. Oh, this one hard too. Sheesh. If I had the money, bro, I think I would get a Type R, no lie. Because Type R is like, you can't go wrong with them. Look at that clean FB6. Damn. So many clean cars, bro. So many clean cars. But jeez, this Type R is, wow. Titanium inlet on the TEs. Can't go wrong with TEs, bro. Sheesh, it's fire. The roof. Damn, this is clean as hell. Super clean. Dang. After I just said that was my favorite Type R, this Type R pops up. This is cool. This is fire. Sheesh. This is nice. I like the color on these Type R's. Ooh, the interior. Dang. This might be my favorite Type R. No lie. With the carbon fiber wing. Damn. This is nice. Damn, you can tell this is running nines. Damn, look at the turbo. Sheesh, can you guys see that? This is fire, bro. Damn, Rio, you see the turbo? This car, and it's all-wheel drive. Sheesh, roll cage. Damn, nitrous bottle. Damn, this is nice. Sheesh. Ooh. Oh my gosh, bro. This is really, really clean. I want an EK so bad, but I'm just so scared that somebody's gonna steal it and then all my money goes down the drain that I spend on it. But yo, if I had an EK, that's exactly how it would look. Just like this. K swapped and all. Ooh. I love to do this to a turbo manifold. That keeps the heat down so much. I forgot what it's called, like Cherokee, something like that, but it keeps the heat down a lot. But damn, this is clean. Sheesh. Ooh, the hybrid shifter. Okay, okay. Hybrid gang. This is clean as hell. Then we got the group of yellow Type R's. Look at that. Damn. Type R's, bro. I would love to have one, but I definitely am not going to be able to make those payments, boy. But sheesh, still are fire. All the yellow ones. Damn. Damn, look at the CRX. Fire.
Sheesh. Can you guys see that? Ah, you guys can't see the steering wheel. The steering wheel is crazy. Damn, this is really nice. Damn. Ooh, I would love to have a CRX. Then you got this beautiful S2000 with this. I think it's a CR, is it? I don't know, but look at the wheels. Oh my gosh, bro! I would love to have some nice work wheels. Those are actually my dream wheels that I want. I know everybody would be like, "Oh, I want TEs," but I actually want CEs. These are like freaking beautiful, bro. Beautiful S2000. Oh my gosh, bro. Look at the NSXs. Damn. Oh my goodness, these are beautiful. Out of all the NSXs, I think this is the cleanest one, bro. No lie. Actually, nah, I don't know. This one might be the cleanest one. Both of these are... Actually, all four of these are hella clean. But I don't know, bro. The interior in this is like crazy, bro. It's like super, super clean, dog. S2000 or is it a fake one? I don't know. I don't care. It is fire. Damn. Bro, I want an S2000 so bad, you guys. You guys don't understand. Especially with the red guts. Oh, man, bro. I want one so freaking bad. These are so damn clean, dog. Sheesh. I would love to get these type of fenders on Dusty. I feel like it would look really, really nice. But I also feel like it cost me... arm and a leg to get. Sheesh, another one. Damn, bro, carbon fiber fenders, carbon fiber lip. If the hood's not carbon fiber, they messed up. Oh, carbon fiber hood. Damn, this is probably like my favorite S2000 here, bro. Just because it's super, super clean. And the valve cover just stands out to me too. Damn, this is really nice, bro. Sounds so good. This is clean. Oh my gosh, bro, I want to go boost so bad. Damn, bro, so damn nice. Gosh, yeah, I gotta go boost. I have to. Damn, I gotta go boost. This is so damn clean. The camera can't even like really pick it up on how shiny it really is. This thing is shiny as hell. Dang. Sheesh. Kraftwerk supercharger, ninth gen. It's just clean. Damn, bro. And I also think he head swapped, so this is pretty nice. Damn. The legend, the myth, man, SI. Fast guy stuff right here. Sheesh. Can't wait to go boost, man. I literally cannot wait. Dang. Can't wait to go boost. Really can't. Sheesh. What is this? This is an Integra, right? Just with a jab front? Nah, that's not jab front. What front is this? This is nice. Really freaking nice. But what front is this? I can't tell. What front is this? Guys, if you know what front this is, leave it down below. I really like the front of this. This looks so like, looks aggressive. Imagine you cruising down the street and you look behind you and you see this, ready to gap you. K-swapped MR2. I think this was on the racing channel, I believe. This car was crazy. Damn, it's nice. If I have money, I'll probably get an MR2 and K-swap it too. No lie, just like the Booster Boys. Just so dang clean. Sheesh. Bro, the amount of EKs I've seen today, bro. And Booster ones at that. This one's, wow. I love the blue. The blue and, Dang, the whole interior is blue. Yeah, they went crazy on this. Y'all went crazy on this. This is fire. Sheesh. Bro, look at this NSX. I don't know how I missed this one. Damn. This is really nice. You guys can't see the wheels because it's so dang hot in Florida. But the wheels are really nice too. I think it's case swap. Oh yeah, it is case swap. Case swap NSX. I think the turbos are right here.
Yeah, there goes the turbo, man.
Sheesh. Talk about being fast, bro. And having money. This is really nice. Damn. Ooh. I know it feels hot as hell in there. Damn. This is nice. Super duper nice. Boosted Integra. Case swap. It's all you need, bro. Four door too. So everybody can have fun with you. I like that. This is real nice. Damn, bro. Makes me want to get like an older model car just to case swap it, bro. I need to redo my RBC to make it look like that. That is so nice. But damn, bro, this is clean. This is really clean. Damn, bro. Well, guys, I don't know what to say, bro. There's a lot of cars here that I really like. A lot of builds that I actually want to build myself. Like, I really want an S2000. Like, those are so freaking nice. I want an S2000 and an NSX. It's just that that's a lot of money. That's a lot of money, honey. All right, guys. We're going to go get something to eat, bro. It is hot, and we're all three of us are super hungry. You already know we're about to eat some nice old Five Guys. Pause. That sounded so gay. We were supposed to record the food. But yeah, we forgot. Yeah. But I'm gonna put a little image of what it looked like right here. Alright guys, so this is where I'm gonna end off the video, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. That car meal is actually like pretty dope. One of my first ever, second Honda Acura car meets. And to be honest, this one was pretty nice. But yeah, man, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Follow your boy on Instagram, _gotthesoda. That's where I do updates on Dusty. That's where I do raffles, all that stuff. So make sure you guys go do that. And yeah, man, I'm gonna finish up watching some Mike and end this video off. Your boy's out. Peace.